actually play songs from this album in summer in Tokyo. So I guess that was like the introduction for my Japanese fans for this album. But I will go back to Japan next summer in 2013. And as you guys know, that from this year to the next year, it's Macro's 30th anniversary year. So I think the Macro's organization is planning to do some big concert, and they of course want me to be there. So we are in a talk about demonstration, how I can present my music. Because the thing is, they don't allow me to sing my own materials this time. I have to do just Macro's song. So they said if I do some of my stuff, they don't allow me, but it's gonna be like a disadvantage for me, like they're not gonna like it. So I have to think about how I can present, you know, my Macro's songs. I don't wanna just do the way they were before. I wanna do something brand new to just shock people. So I'm thinking about it.